Model is scarred for life after leopard slashes her face during photo shoot in Germany. A model has been scarred for life after being attacked by a leopard during a photo shoot in Germany. Jessica Liedolf, 36, who also works as an animal rights activist, was airlifted to a specialist clinic by a helicopter after the incident on Tuesday at a compound in the town of Nebra in eastern Germany. The compound is used as a retirement home for show animals, and 16-year-old leopard Troja, who lives there, attacked her during the photo shoot. German police are now investigating the leopard attack, with a focus on the 48-year-old owner of the big cat, Birgit Stash, who is being investigated on suspicion of negligent bodily harm, the DPA news agency said. They are also investigating who else was present at the photo shoot and what safety precautions were taken. According to local media, Jessica entered the leopard's enclosure at the Senioren Residenz für Showtiere, which translates to retirement home for show animals, when 16-year-old leopard Troja suddenly attacked her.